have here?
Bert, why are we jumping out of a perfectly good airplane today?
Because it's on my bucket list and want to get it done.
You already rode bulls, now you're ready to jump out of an airplane. What's after this?
Shoot a big wild pig. Up to the top of my bucket list.
That's it. All right. Do you have any famous last words or shout-outs to anybody that's watching this video?
Yeah, if this doesn't work out, I'll finally get to know what it's like when a bug hits your windshield when you're going down the freeway.
Yeah, sometimes your windshield, sometimes you're the bug.
Yeah.
All righty, I'll see you up in the air, my friend.
And then, right after that would happen, somebody's got to run up and say, I bet he doesn't have the guts to do that again.
Well, thanks for coming out to Skydive Taft. You're jumping with Bevo today. Let's have some fun.
Ready to go with
the plane? Let's do this. Knocking up another thing off the bucket list. From 13,000 feet, dude. How do you feel about that?
I want to go back and do it again.
And that again, awesome. And again, and again.
Makes me want to take all the lessons so I can do it solo sometime, but my life is so full of stuff. Probably won't be able to, but I might do this again. That was awesome. Thank you, brother.
All right. Thank you, my friend. Thanks for coming to Taft. See you next time.
I'll definitely put something on my big hunting and fishing page about doing this.
Post some pictures because we got some good ones.
The video, too. Maybe get some more people out here with you.
Oh, that'd be awesome.